Hello, this is Zubina Ahmed from Khaleej Times, and I'm here at Dera City Center at the grand opening of Daiso Japan, our favorite retail brand from Japan. Now, this is supposed to be the biggest Daiso store in the GCC region, and we will take a sneak peek inside the store and look at the various products inside the store. Now, apparently, there are 80,000 products in offer, and their range of products differ from health and beauty to about dining, kitchen, healthcare, accessories, makeup, and a lot of kids' toys. With this store, Daiso is implementing the new concept called Absolutely Daiso. Now, what is Absolutely Daiso? It focuses on four concepts: absolute variety, absolute quality, absolute affordability, and absolute uniqueness. Talking to me more about the store is Mr. Jayant Ganwani, the Group CEO of Lal's Group. Hi, Mr. Jayant. First of all, congratulations for the store opening.
Thank you very much. It's good to have you here on this important day for us.
Yes, so Mr. Jayant, tell us about this new store. It's one of the biggest stores in the GCC region, about the range of products. What should people look forward to from this store?
I think Daiso has been a permanent feature for a very large part of the community, whether it's mothers, whether it's children, whether it's people in the offices. We started our first store in 2004, and this is our 70th store in the region, being the 46th in the UAE. This store is probably twice as large as anything that we've opened. I think when customers come in, they'll be delighted by the additional ranges that they will see here, given the size of the store.
So talking about the products, if you can just tell us about approximately what are the range of products people can look forward to.
Daiso typically is supposed to be a store for everyone. So okay. Whether you are a 3-year-old or a 95-year-old looking to buy a walking stick, a 3-year-old looking to buy a toy, a woman looking to buy something for her kitchen, for her home, cutlery, crockery, whatever the needs of the consumer, Daiso has tried to fill that space in a very cost-efficient, quality-conscious manner. And I think that's where the customers and the loyalty of the customers comes into the Daiso environment is you know that you're paying an inexpensive price, but the quality is going to be something that the Japanese are proud of. It's been tested before the product finds its way here. So in this store, we've tried to make sure that if we had a section of toys that just was maybe 8 or 10 or 12 different options, you're going to find 30 options in here. And going forward, I think this is the typical format of our stores, which will be circa 1,500 square meters, 15,000 square feet in size, so that you can basically exhaust all your shopping needs without needing to go from store to store. You're going to see new ranges come through. We're working with Daiso to make sure that we add to our cosmetic ranges, we add to our toys, we add to our household ranges. And Daiso have been extremely supportive of our initiative to introduce much more of the line that initially was not thought to be in demand in this part of the world, but we've seen that the consumer profile of the Daiso business is changing dramatically. The socioeconomic profile is changing. Nobody can say that this is, and us opening in Mirdif City Center, Dera City Center, Dubai Mall, basically eliminates the fact that this is a discount store to buy discontinued, out of fashion, defective merchandise. This is nothing close to that. It is coordinated, specific ranges that suit every need of the consumer. Quality is absolutely fantastic, and you can come and actually decorate your entire home and whatever else you need for your pets, whatever you need for your kids, whatever you need for your garden. And I think that puts us in a unique situation, because your typical store that exists doesn't have the range coordinated and complete from that true sense.
Now, talking about the home sets, and about the interiors of a home, I think it's that side, right? So maybe do you want to talk a little more about the Japanese interiors, speciality?
Whether I will let you get your fill of filming this.
Yeah.
But we need to realize that not very many people are able to cater not only to a home but also to the restaurants, the Horeca segment.
Yes.
And we have seen the patronage from Japanese restaurants, Asian restaurants, whatever they may be looking for, fabulously ornate dishes, great chopsticks. It's all in the store. If you want pots, pans, cutlery, crockery, hooks for your doors.
Everything is around.
Masks for your face, stuff that pulls out stuff from your heels. It's all here. And I think this is the angle that we wish to take.
So basically,
if you think you need it, you'll probably find it in Daiso.
So it's a one-stop store for everything and anything.
I think it's a one-stop shop for life. We don't sell furniture, we don't sell beds, but anything that you can think of, you can buy those in Homes R Us, incidentally. But
yeah.
but the fact is that if it's something that you need on an impulse, I think you're going to find it here. And then the big aspect of this business is the team has done a tremendous job of curating the collection to suit Eids, Easter, Valentine's, Christmas, New Year, Halloween. I think if you come into the Daiso environment and you're looking forward to doing something constructive for any of the of the seasonal merchandise, you are going to find it here in a far bigger array than anywhere else.
And my last question to you, so of course this is one of the biggest stores in the GCC, so what is the future plans of Daiso now?
This is our 70th store. We'll go to 80 by the end of this year and 100 next year. Our big plans are at this moment to pursue the first opening of India very soon.
Okay, wow.
So you probably come November or December, we're waiting for the health situation in India to stabilize. So you'll hopefully see the first store in probably the first store in five cities simultaneously in India in metros. And we are also making our way into Egypt in a big way.
Okay.
So Saudi will see major expansion. Kuwait will see major expansion. We have great plans for the business, and we think that it meets a lifestyle need of any customer anywhere that we can actually take this to. So we are in constant pursuit with them for new markets to see if we can open this in different markets as such.
Thank you so much and all the best for your future expansion. And it was lovely interacting with you.
Thank you very
much.
And I welcome all our customers here and
Definitely.
your readers and listeners here.
Definitely. Thank you. Thanks a lot.
Thank you.